heads up. Ooh. There somewhere. Yep. Which dish?
What was that? What was that?
Probably the
what was that?
Panic attack, I'll protect you.
Panic attack, I'll protect you. Yeah. Oh, that's nasty looking. I feel like hiding from that thing. There's so many things! We level up or something? It's two of those. Here they come!
I've never seen anything like them.
Damned if I know, but someone on this mountain does.
Huh. Yeah, I hope so. Alright, let's look around down here. Sure, destination is ultimately where those things came from, but let's see if there's anything down here. And I see nothing. Non-functioning door. Going up here. Gravitic weapons research. Codex. Okay. So I guess this is new? Disruptor torpedoes? Yeah, I don't remember reading about them. Disruptor torpedoes are powered projectiles with warheads that create random and unstable mass effect fields when triggered. These fields warp space-time in a localized area. The rapid asymmetrical mass changes cause the target to rip itself apart. In flight, torpedoes use a mass-increasing field, making them too massive for enemy kinetic barriers to repulse. This extra mass gives torpedoes very sluggish acceleration, making them easy prey for defensive guardian weapons. So torpedoes have to be launched at a very close range. Torpedoes are the main anti-ship weapon used by fighters. They are launched from point-blank range in ripple fire waves reminiscent of the ancient Calliope rocket artillery launchers, thus their popular nickname, Callies. By saturating defensive guardian systems with multiple targets, at least a few will get through. Hey. Almost didn't see it over here. Scimitar 3. Yeah, let's take the Scimitar 3. What is he using? Hurricane 1? Hurricane 2. Okay. Omnigel. Omnigel. Banshee 3, nice. Well, she can't even use it. Huh. But Rex can. Avenger 2, yeah. Oh, it's not as good as Banshee 3. Alright. I'm just gonna hold on to the Banshee 3. I'm gonna reduce this to Omnigel. No, no, no. Edge 2. Yeah, use that. Wait. 20, yeah, okay. What about... Phasic rounds, radioactive rounds. Just getting rid of some of these extras. Okay. Sync too, okay. And pistol. Oh, he doesn't have anything on this. It's empty. Yeah. What are we using? Armor piercing rounds 3, okay. I'm not sure if he's even using a pistol. I can only use one here, okay. So then we're going to choose armor piercing. Okay. A medical kit. Cool. Medigel. Yeah. Where? Where is it? It's in there? We just came from there, didn't we?
Perimeter secured.
Oh, it's just in here. Would it just drop down from the ceiling or something? Sure, you guys are with me. Think about these doors, you never know which side's gonna open. Looks like this side, though.
Hostile contact.
Oh. Hostiles. Oh, the door closes again. Oh!
Perimeter secured.
Was that us? Or did these things explode? Yeah.
So whack it. Turn this thing on.
Whack it. To passenger trams. Roof and comms. Electronic locks offline. Please contact station virtual intelligence. This is also going to say the same over there. Toxic seals and motorized joint armor upgrades. What do we have? First aid interface. ...50% toxin resistance. Well, I'm gonna reduce these old first aid interface to Omnigel. How many do I have? I have 3. Here's 2, 2, 2. Shield regenerator 2. And 3. Only 3 people at a time, so might as well get rid of that. Shock absorbers. Shield regenerator 2 and 3. First aid. Motorized joints. Motorized joints 3. Okay. I'll keep my med kit, thank you very much. Armor plating. And armor plating 1. I'm gonna keep it like it is. As is. I can't get anywhere until we turn this thing on. So I got 2 doors here and 1 over there. Oh, that's that opening. I was like, what the hell's happening? Who's coming?
Critical startup error. Virtual intelligence user interface offline. Manual boot required.
Manual boot? Who does that? Does that mean we have to go in here? Oh, it opened this, okay. Oh, Mira is the name, right, of the virtual intelligence. Oh, hey, hey. See you in a while, guys. Nothing bad down here with me, that's good. Exit core and access. The VI core appears inoperational. You can attempt to manually reconfigure the data banks or use Omnigel to repair the damaged systems. Wow. 100 Omnigel. I'm guessing we have that much. Let's attempt manual. Memory core 1 damaged. Transfer module stack to core or 3. And something. Choose module to move. I missed what it said. What's up here? Can I move it all back? Start over? I can't go there, okay. And this one can't go anywhere, for some reason. I don't even know what I'm doing here. Obviously can't just move it wherever I want to. What's it say? To core 2 or 3 to reactivate. I can put it either here or here. This middle one, I can put here, but not there. I guess because this is here. So that one, this one I can't put anywhere. Hmm. Oh, wait. That's not what I wanted to do. I know there's a solution to this. I know it. I just, if only you could choose which one you wanted to move. I know it too. We have to move the bottom one in first somehow. We got this one in our way though. You know, if there was just three, it would be so much easier. Got it. Oh no no no, wait a second. Wait. Okay, okay, I got it. Damn, damn, damn! I thought I heard clapping for a second.
It looks like you're trying to restore this facility. Would you like help?
It's Windows XP all over again. It looks like you're trying to save humanity. Would you like help? That is awesome. Oh my god. I love that. Windows XP, freaking paperclip. You're the station VI?
You're the virtual intelligence that runs this place?
This system is monitored to respond to the name Mira. May I ask your name?
For what purpose?
Why do you need to know?
To determine the data access available to you.
I'm God.
Basic access is limited to non-secure queries. Secure access allows most system functions. Privileged access is available only to executives of Binary Helix.
Well, that makes sense.
Commander Shepard, I work for the Citadel Special Tactics and Reconnaissance.
I said that makes sense.
Please. Council authority confirmed.
I didn't choose that.
You are entitled to secure access of all systems.
Oh, good.
Please note that queries relating to corporate secrets require privileged access. Privileged access is only available to Binary Helix executives. This system is ready to process queries. You may access me at any holographic interface within Peak 15.
Where's Matriarch Benezia?
I need to find Matriarch Benezia.
Lady Benezia departed on the passenger tramway to the Rift Station subsidiary labs.
Of course.
User alert. The tramway system is currently inoperable.
Give me a damage report.
What's the situation here?
One moment, please. Diagnostics in progress. Critical failure. Main reactor shutdown in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Critical failure.
Did that.
Landline connections are disabled. Passenger tram systems are offline. Report complete. Do you have an additional system status query?
Yeah, what landlines?
What are the landlines and why are they disabled?
The landlines connect my mainframes here at Central Station to the various sub-facilities of Peak 15. This allows the crew to remotely access my databases from the comfort and security of their labs. When emergency protocols were implemented within the hot labs, the cabling was automatically ejected.
How do I fix them?
How do I reconnect the landlines?
The landlines are designed for easy reconnection.
Oh, that's good.
The router for the landlines is on the roof of operations. Simply activate the controls and the hardware will reconnect and reboot automatically.
Somehow I don't think it's as easy as you're gonna make it out to be. There's probably like dozens of hostiles on the roof. What about the main reactor?
Do you know why the reactor was shut down?
Containment breach.
I'm sorry, but I was offline at the time. Shutdown could occur if reactor breach seems likely, or in the case of catastrophic laboratory containment failure. Emergency guidelines suggest the frigid environment will kill biological contagions. It may also damage mechanical ones.
Well, that's good.
Turn off the heat and hope the cold puts whatever you've unleashed to sleep. Nice.
We've given her that look. How would I fix that?
What do I need to do to get the power back on?
The valves to the helium-3 fuel line must be opened. This can be done at the controls on the reactor assembly proper.
Okay.
Tell me what happened here.
I'm sorry, but I need a more specific query.
Tell me what your final logs contain.
Tell me what occurred immediately before you shut down.
Stage 1 alert issued at hot labs. Contaminants released from laboratory pod gamma. Emergency protocols implemented. Stage 2 alert issued at hot labs. Isolation tube breached. Tram shut down. Landline to hot labs disconnected. Stage 3 alert issued locally. Contaminants in tram tunnels. Station shut down and evacuation initiated. Code Omega sent.
What are the contaminants?
What sort of contaminants escaped?
I'm sorry, Commander. Inquiries related to our research require privileged access. Only executives of Binary Helix have that level of clearance.
Well, you should tell me about them, because I'm the one who's going to be killing them. Hostile creatures?
The creatures we've encountered here, did they come from the labs?
I'm sorry, Commander.
Oh,
inquiries related to our research require privileged access. Only executives of Binary Helix have that level of clearance.
You're shut down?
Why were you taken offline?
In the event, Peak 15 must be sterilized for security purposes. My program and data are purged.
Well, I know it's not killing. They kill you, though.
They kill you if something goes wrong?
My systems are permanently disabled. To be killed, I would need to be alive. I am merely a database program.
Yes, but are you sentient? That's the question. Do we ask this already, or is this a different damage report?
I need instructions on how to repair the station.
Critical failure. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Critical failure. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger tram systems are offline. Report complete. Do you have an additional system status query?
That's it.
Tell me what happened here.
I'm sorry, but I need a more specific query.
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
Didn't I just do that?
User online. How may I assist you?
Okay.
That's all I need right now.
It's not
very
this.
Well, Commander. Okay. Logging you out. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures.
That's the elevator to the roof. Cafeteria. Okay, the landlines are on the roof, and the reactor repair.
Manual restart required.
I really don't want to go to the roof just yet. How about the reactor?
User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
This is the way? Reactor, okay, good. Peeking around the corner for baddies here.
Now entering main reactor.
Oh, goody.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.